shifting from hand to hand. Above, Garen oversees his people as protector and judge. To his worshippers, there is a small price for peace: their will. Below, Darius rises, bringing with him the surge of a revolution. The many who follow fight for freedom and welcome no other prize but death. A world with one ruler versus a world without. Who will reign?